What's going on, everybody? This is 13 with Superior Mobile by 13, and today I have another really crazy wrap job on a car. Again, I did not do this wrap, however, it is just rather fun to see this creative usage of stickers on today's vehicles. So let's talk about what I did do on this car. First of all, this makes for a really good warning tale, because basically what ended up happening was the customer had purchased an LED glow underglow kit off of Amazon, approximately $100 for that, and had it installed by a local mechanic for approximately $200. So after $300, she had this subpar product installed, and it lasted a whopping 2 weeks before the product failed. She came to me, and there was no troubleshooting that can be done on these things. Basically, once they fail, they fail. So she said, what is the cheapest option for me? And I sold her on a Lighting Trends alumna, I don't know how the hell you pronounce it. It's aluminum chassis underglow kit. You can see right off the bat these tiny little LEDs. This has almost twice, maybe even three times as many LEDs on the Lighting Trends kits, as well as the fact that they're physically longer, both for the sides and the front and rear. So definitely just a significantly higher quality kit, and that is where the money is well spent. So as far as the installation on this vehicle itself, this is the fastest I've ever done an underglow installation. Since it's just a standard RGB, it's not even RGBW, but it's definitely not Flow Series. So there's no tapping into vehicle circuits, there's no orientation. And most importantly is that this Kia Soul is an absolute pleasure to work on. What a really awesome car to just disassemble and run some wiring underneath the car. So no complaints there, but let's stop talking and turn some stuff on. Right now, I just got it on the 7-color jump. Again, this is just an RGB kit, as simple as possible. I knocked out this entire install in 3 hours flat. All she actually wanted was the ability to do orange, as you can see here. So now I have created an orange that I saved right here, but the idea of why I did an RGB kit and not just orange strips is that this way she gets to dial in the exact color orange that she likes. Or if she's feeling frisky, she can throw it on red, she can throw it on blue, or she can throw it on green, anything that she wants. And that's the point. We like choices. I'm gonna show off these little tiger stripes though for a little bit. And the eyeballs, oh my goodness. So as with classic style of my installs, you cannot see any of the LED strips, and it just creates a really, really soft, even glow. What I predominantly like about this setup is that it is, like I said, really bright, nice, even glow. And that I don't think you were gonna get from the LED glow kits. These are waterproof and they are well designed. They are serviceable if so needed. So these are going to come with an amazing lifetime warranty through yours truly, so that she never has to worry about having failing product. So the age old adage still stands: cheap ain't quality and quality ain't cheap. Pricing and product information for this particular install will be in the video description. This is a service that I offer only for local clientele. However, if this is something that you are interested in, you are more than welcome to reach out to me via the website form or via email me directly. Thank you so much for watching. This is 13 with Superior Mobile by 13. I'll talk to you later.